Make a rented house turn into a small home with addition of small small plants with little variation. That's my home, my heart only became our family's living space. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Odia Wish and Cherish. If you have not subscribed my channel, please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon button for further notification. Today I will give you a my living room tour. I have been living in Qatar since 8 years. This living room is so huge. Length is 8 feet, width is 15 feet. So basically 18 by 15. I have not kept any expensive decorating things. Only I tried to decorate with plants. So let's get started. I will show you night view as well as day view because it is totally different and unique. The last video, which one is about home plants proper caring, and today's video about how I kept all the plants organized way. Both are one of my subscriber as well as also she is my YouTube friends request. I kept all these plants and I have given a home tour. Thanks my friend, because of your request I will be able to show this video. This sofa is a recliner with leather, but nowadays leather is going to damage because of my son. He is always playing on it, so I always used a fitted seat to cover this sofa, and you can see the corner here. And this one is a exercise bench. If you have kids, of course you cannot avoid his crafts, so I tried to fix here as well as with some 3D stickers of animal. If you are my old viewers, you know I always choose my plant pots with recycling containers. The wall hangers are handmade. I have used my old long nightwear. It may be looked a little awkward, but for me it's okay. I have so many aloe vera plants but kept on rope. Now I am thinking to keep again back here. This wall rack I purchased from IKEA. I kept on horizontally because my kid was very small that time. I don't want he should touch here. Now my son is little grown up, I will keep it vertically way. This video I shooted in the late night. This living room has most attractive space is their roof, which is totally unique. Anyone came to my house when they saw the roof totally shocked and surprised also. Because daytime its view is so wonderful, so stay tuned the last, don't miss the view.